James, how do I study dying? And I said, well, you just have to get that feeling that you're dying and let it go. Not everybody dies the same. It could be whatever is happening to you at that instant. Just slowly let things just tune out in your head. And then just fall with it. My first death scene, I was in front of a firing squad, and which I'd never done that before. I'd never studied. How do you stand in front of a firing squad and die? Yes. Gee, you know, I didn't. Can I go out and practice in front of a firing squad for a day or two? So the director came up to me and he said, when you get shot, your knees give out instantly. And then he said, just let it go from there.
That's a note to take. That's a note I'll take.
So I got shot, and I just put my knees went out. Bam. Ooh, did they hurt the next day. And think of your subtext. You can say hello and not like it, like hello. You know, that turns people on more when they see your subjects. Mm-hmm. Also know about the lighting and the camera angle. If the camera is down low, be looking up. Unless you want great nostril shots.
Absolutely. Yeah, your surroundings.
And know something about the lighting.
Yeah.
Know where the key light is, because that's the main light that's going at you. So when you are positioning yourself for the camera, know that the key lighting is coming from this way, then, you know, kind of like cheat it like this. Sure, you're talking to this person over there, but your face is turning. A little, well, that's kind of awkward, but it takes a little practice.
Yeah, of course.
And you can study that by watching some of the old classics. They know how, they really master that.